Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Of man are you? Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own footsteps. But I can feel the fire.
What the hell is that thing?
Come on.
skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warriors became the Rook Islands.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Boss and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat. Our guns do not stop until Boss falls at our feet. We are the warriors of the Rakyat, and I will lead you to glory!
Trapped in the boxes of life like a fucking rat!
you, Jason. What kind of man are you?
All of these are diagonal. I am the balancing point. Way up in the fucking sky, you fucking pussy trick. But hermano.
You are strong. Powerful.
Are you enjoying my sister's company? Huh? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
You're so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger! You. Me.
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Void will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
They'll take a boat back. I'm I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune.
Thank you. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good. Because the boat's almost fixed, we get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you.
Hey,
Alamo. The pirates are surrounding me. Come quickly. Pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this.
Ah! Jason! Get in!
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in! I said, get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star-Spangled Banner at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
Who knows if this Sam is even real? Holy shit! A crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. Privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
Your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Welcome to the game, fresh blood.
Not with this hand.
I'll call. I see your bet and I'll raise.
Fault.
I'm calling. I'll check.
Raise.
I'll call. Check.
Let's play.
I'm forwarding.
I needed that.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
Being around all these criminals, it's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoy.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss!
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into 1,000 Stücke! This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like.
Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999.
Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Alt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation, and I need you on the inside. First things first, you must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason, did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Citra is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Citra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Huh.